we'll start recording now, guys. We're back! Fuck you all. Wanna set up the next mission? What kind of DJ would I be if I didn't play some most depth to get you through your day?
How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place.
Spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Ah.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me?
I've got a deep pan meat feast one waiting for me.
Meet me at the park.
They've gone up. They're usually a quid. Like anything but cheese. It's 150 now. Bastards. But apparently the new recipe ones, so there must be something different. Maybe the faker or something. I don't like thin pizza unless it's like from a restaurant. Yeah, they managed to recover my character as well. I had to like sign out of Xbox Live, go on the dashboard and back on. Bit of a piss there. Like I'd literally only just done that. Yeah, joined the game and then you came on. I'm trying to power slide as much as I can to get the little bits of money every so often.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim jobs and get it clean.
Rim jobs.
Shandy's taking this thing with Gap pretty hard.
I'm not exactly happy either.
I know, but you're always pissed off. Girl's not as crazy as you.
She'll be fine. I have faith in her.
Well, I have something else in her soon. Oh.
How long were you rolling with Gat anyway?
John, stop.
A while now.
Shit. What was he like back then?
Pretty much the same. He just had a shittier haircut. Not cool.
Oh, what the fuck? This is weird, you know, because you're the one who's doing it. I can just go see the card and stand on it, and I can just see the change that you make to it. Like, I'm stood on the bonnet now.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
Narcissistic much?
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
I don't need any help there.
It's just turned pink.
We need some driving music.
As long as it's good.
Man, I love those lyrics. You want it all.
What the fuck are you doing?
Man, how could you not? With all the shit the world throws at us, please.
Sing it, John. Down. It's not unless you've got to buy something. Let's buy something and then get rid of it. Oh god, there's one of these big tank things, John.
Time to go.
Oh, this guy takes about 4 hours to kill. I'm gonna run away and use the big missile explodery thingy. So, yeah. It's coming. Run away from John. Yeah, I'm shooting another one.
That or something sounds right.
Got him. That sped the fight up extremely. Ah, oh, the pink mobile's all shot up. Go, go, go! Fuck Pierce. Oh. No, he's dead! He's dead! I got him. Just keep driving. Oh fuck, I went well today as well, shit. Get up, you bastard. Just drive, John, just drive. Oh shit, we gotta pick him up. Get in, you dick! Alright, he's in.
Bit of an understatement.
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Well, he's dead. At least I hope.
I hear that.
I'm up for more.
Murdered a load of gang members. Fuck off, I've got a helicopter after me. Ah, take that pink mobile. Nah. Don't do it. Level 5, bitches.
Nice.
So you got me hot character back now, John?
Nice.
Look at this, John.
I'll show you a secret.
Ooh.
Oh!
Let's get a tank. I'll keep him busy.
Okay.
Always happy to show off.
Holy shit! I just got mowed. Was that you?
Sorry. Look at the car though. It's like a pancake.
Yeah. Fucking hell, how long does it take to get in? Okay, I'm ready. Yeah, the laser's more effective than the actual tank.
Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you were supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
Alright, I'm listening.
The Morningstar.
Helicopter.
Nope.
Some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game.
Oh, it's so slow.
Yeah.
Lock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait, if I can't go up, then how will I... Oh, right. Penthouse.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
That one was for you, Johnny.
Good fight.
After before, when I was just fucking about with the tanks, I noticed most of the enemies spawn behind you. Only a couple spawn in front of you.
Yeah.
We just farm XP and money on the way to missions if we just keep using these.
Really?
Oh god.
Yeah.
Saw a guy fly right in front of the camera then. I bounced.
That's no way to fight a lady.
Killed a brute.
Brute kill.
Love the way it flattens cars.
I know.
Chopper.
What is your problem?
Bum ba da ba 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 da ba da ba skip a dip a dip bop 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 bop.
What I can see is tires and car parts flying past the camera.
Oh my god. Apparently I just got a headshot.
Wow. Oh shit, another tank!
Tanks are pussies.
Yeah.
Pay attention!
I love how we've taken no damage whatsoever.
Yeah, it took like 20 minutes for me to die from doing this on my own. It'll take longer because there's both of us fighting. So we can just like call everyone off.
Military roadblock.
Not for long.
So you like to
Yeah.
I ranked up again. I ranked up right before we left.
This one. Save it for the tank.
Ah.
We've caused a war already. We haven't even started the mission. That booty.
That's pretty be fine!
What you thinking?
Woo!
Some asshole is in my pool. The crew's ready to say the word and we crash the party. Let's do it.
Let's do it. Yeah, baby, come on.
Yeah, baby, come on.
Yeah. Free.
So cool, I went next to each other.
3, 2, 1. Cause he, you screaming.
I can't just not screaming.
It was then.
Touchdown. Shandy, I'll get the elevator code and let you up soon.
Just give the word, boss.
Sup, bitches?
The freight elevator. Give me the code.
Go to hell.
Is that really how you want to play it?
Fine. Code's 3131. Just watch the jack. With some light skin girls and some heavy roads. And it's
Always feels good to kick ass.
The blood pumping.
To my loins. Oh!
Wow, the crew's gonna love this place.
Kicks it in the fanny. Fuck no. I found a way to get downstairs.
Hey!
Here should go through this shit later.
You let them in, I'll clear out everyone who's left upstairs.
Some people just can't fight. Reality is catching up with me. Taking my inner child, I'm fighting for a custody. With these responsibilities that they entrusted me. As I lay down at my diamond and crushed the piece. Thinking no one man.
Party crashing time.
We're coming up, keep the door clear.
The
clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop chipping, I'm chipping off the powder.
Up
the rest of these assholes.
Easy enough.
Austin Powers.
Austin
Powers.
I'm always on when it counts.
Chopper. Just don't do what I do and fall off.
No, I'm not that stupid.
Well, what'd you want to do?
Well, I didn't fall off, did I?
You're thinking about it.
Destroy that fucker!
Boom, headshots.
And boom goes dynamite.
Dead Shandy. Disarm that thing. Then try not to kill him.
Let's go, boy. Oh, this bit's a pissy.
How's the cleanup going?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
You look cute in the app.
Ooh.
Sitting on a bomb here and you're making...
Ooh.
This would agree with
me. Nice.
That is nice, that is nice.
Yeah.
The crime is she isn't doing it with me.
Skills, boy.
Skills to pay the bills.
Yeah.
And bring me Nightblade. Bring me Nightblade. Now.
The long chase.
Yep. And there's dickheads with rocket launchers who just can't aim for shit. They're so bad. Okay.
Bad. Okay. That was real bad.
What y'all know? Don't trust me, PP, okay?
Oh crap, I landed on top of the building.
Oh, yeah, so like, shit.
Once
I catch him, you'll get your codes.
Oh!
No codes,
just four wires.
I'm about to die, so I'll let you go in first.
Well, that's original.
Not bad.
Little shit.
Love to win.
Everyone out of my way! I love meeting new people.
I got him. Oh, shit.
Which wire stops the bomb?
You like the that? Red wire! Cut the red wire!
Thank you.
It's not as you dancing there. You like in this room.
Red Shandy.
Damn. I lost the bet.
Oh, you can get upstairs. Cool. Wait, isn't this like that Kinsey's warehouse?
Yeah. Yeah.
Going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Six grandage.
Yes.
You go from not until having a sweet penthouse like really fast, don't you?
Yeah. We should go rob a penthouse. Seems easy enough.
Oh yeah. You now own a crib.
Did you want some? I'll show you a secret.
Oh, wait, do that again. Wait. Like, hold on, wait. Like that.
Did you want some?
Oh, that's perfect. Alright, so where's the next mission?
It's actually in this building.
Is it? Oh, cool.
Yeah.
It's cool, because I was about to jump off the building.
Mm-hmm.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
Alright, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
Alright, let's go.
Isn't this the mission where we done it yesterday and the explosion was that big it crashed the game?
Parties. Yep. Famous,
usually involve... I think I'll save it here, you know.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Plays it for an hour and a half.
You have a plan?
Deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
You really think the Morningstar won't object?
Fuck no.
I like where this is going.
Just be ready when I come out.
Oh, I'll be ready, all right.
I love that Professor Genki shit.